Here's our referee, Firestorm Aiden Roberts.
Happening now, TBI investigators remain on the scene of a death investigation south of Cheatham County.
19 miles from the music city lights, where the people bring guns to big knife fights. And the sheriff don't care, so don't try to call. He might be in ties with the man on the phone.
It was supposed to be a singles match for the KYW title, but I decided to go in a different direction. This is going to be a tournament. We're introducing one more wrestler who is a very violent wrestler that I poached off the indie scene by the name of Fear, and the other is a KYW legend. But I'm not going to tell you who it is just yet. You'll see. Winner takes this right here. Where, Mr. Referee? This right here. That's what it's all about. KYW. This is how the big boys do it. As far as you go, boy, you may be my son, but I'm about to hurt you. Because when I die, I'm gonna be a fucking legend. Roll your eyes. Rolling the eyes.
Ring the bell, ref.
Ah. Oh. Oh.
Rather be in the barn, just way enough to a slow jam.
When the trees tell the story of a time upon a way up on a hilltop overlooking the purple thunder, and the rain pours down, turns rivers to brown death by landslides. What I'm taking the game with, I'm a rapper with a wrath and an army of Huck fans, a group of butt knives, attitudes, and thick skin. I got a lot of problems that I put in my lyrics. I'm sending them to the future. When I get there, I get it and come back to the same field. Protect my beginning, continue what I left in the country as quiet as ever. Leaving random chicken feathers for the people to see. Ghost.
But if I do, I'ma be okay. And if I die tonight, at least I stood by the stuff I said. I got two graves dug, one for me and one for the motherfucker standing in my way. And if I die tonight, at least I can say I never ran away.
Yeah, 6 foot deep, deep, deep in the cut. Shovel in the tarp, rolled up in the truck. Couple low bikers and they know what's up. In my eye,
two shaking
people buffed up. And the trauma list I might eat.
Thank you.
That's right. Fear. 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 Only one. And don't say anything about fear. It's me. I eat fear for breakfast. With a side of bacon. And whiskey. Here, it's had many incarnations. Sure, it's not the same belt, physical belt, as it always was. We've had several different ones, but it's the same championship, the same mindset. I just lost a lot of blood to try to keep this belt. Gave it everything I had. You know, doctors told me years ago that I was done wrestling. And in that match, they might be right. At least, they probably should be right. But this is in my blood. It's who I am. Forever. KYW. Sure, I went pro for a little while, but I always came back home.
because this is what I love. This is who I am. I've shed a lot of blood for KYW. I built it. And I brought it all this way. You may not think it's much. I don't care if you do. Because we feel it right here. It's home to us. And Noah Rule, he's my boy. Wyatt Rule's my boy. Our referee, Firestorm, is my boy. He may not be blood, but he's still my boy. This is a family thing. We all family, but we'll beat the hell out of each other. We don't care. Now, the match you're going to see here in a little bit, our main event, is for this belt. You're going to see Lugnut taking on Noah Rule. As you just saw, Lugnut is very violent. He has no fear. And pain is just his friend. So, with all that being said, I think Noah Rule is going to have to go to another level if he's going to beat Lugnut. And I just don't know. I don't know if he's got that in him. Yeah, he beat me. He sure did. But Lugnut's only been beat one time in his whole entire career. One time in a singles match. And it was a fluke. When I tell you that he's a violent man, I mean he's a violent man. And he will give anything to have that belt that was stolen away from him back around his waist. So let's get the main event going, y'all.
TBI investigators remain on the scene of a death investigation south of Cheatham County.
19 miles from the Music City lights, where the people bring guns to big knife fights, and the sheriff don't care, so don't try to.
I took too cool out with this. That means I won't let Lugnut live.
Ah! Violence.
Why don't you hit me like a man? Yeah, I'm gonna rip my fucking head off. Yes. Yes. Connected.
Dog Nut can't beat me. They ain't the most hardcore people in KYW no more.
All right, here we are in Justin Rule's corner.
Corny, I know.
All right, come over here.
Take a seat. First of all, congratulations.
Thank you.
Hell of a tournament. It's your first big tournament in KYW. You proved that you belong here. You took everything I could throw at you. You took everything Lug Nut could throw at you, and you're still kicking. Mm-hmm. So, I want to shake your hand. I love you, son.
Thank you.
Heck of a match. You took me to my limits. I'm going to tell you. I was speaking for Lug Nut, too. You took everybody to the limits. I mean, you really stepped up your game from the last time I saw you wrestle. I mean, Lug Nut busted you open pretty good there. Got you that steel pipe, was just grinding in you. Mm-hmm. And then he tried to stick a stick in your head. I mean, that was, how hardcore does it get? Just be thankful he didn't bring out the thumbtacks, or the barbed wire, or the torch, or anything else Lug Nut's famous for bringing out. So, what were you thinking when you speared me through that table?
I was thinking that, like, you weren't going to keep up very much.
Yeah. Of course, I'm referring to when you knocked me off and I went through this table. You speared Lug Nut through the table. Or, you and Fear did. And, it was just one heck of a show. I think we had a good show. Obviously, we have nobody in the audience today due to the pandemic. Nobody's wanting to come visit us except for the dogs.
Yeah.
But, dogs are dumb. So, what'd you think of our new ring?
I think it's pretty darn good.
I put a lot into this ring. I think it held up pretty good for as crazy as things got. So, you know, as we've talked about in the past, you're the new generation. You and Wyatt are carrying KYW on to the new era. So it's going to be on you to move forward with it, because clearly, you know, I've had my day in the spotlight. I did my thing as a pro. I did my thing here in KYW. I've been there, done that. Now it's your time. I don't mean I ain't coming back after my belt. Because you know I'm coming back after my bill.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean you won't get it. You could get it from the top.
Oh. So you
he's got jokes.
Okay.
At least I think it's a joke. So, obviously Wyatt, due to an injury, Wyatt couldn't be involved in the show. Hope he gets well soon and can be back on the show very soon. I don't know when he's going to be cleared to wrestle, or if it'll be anytime soon. But I definitely look forward to getting a hold of him and breaking him in half. Yes, folks, this is how I talk to my kids. Get over it. This is a family that wrestles together, and a family that wrestles together stays together. You don't like it, tough shit. This is how we do it. This is KYW. This was KYW Heatwave, where we crowned a new KYW champion. No rule.